Ukrainian armored vehicle about to be destroyed. This is happening all across the front in Ukraine. Russia is destroying these armored vehicles daily. And so far, thousands of them have been destroyed. And what you're going to see here, you're going to see this vehicle get destroyed. Currently, you see the Ukrainian forces loading the ammunition and then the gunner firing the ammunition, but it's going to get hit. There's a strike right there, and you see them trying to exit from the vehicle.